Nation of Push the Limit, yeah, on the second anniversary event. Okay, as you can see, this is the challenge mode, one of the challenge, and there is limited unit here. Gundam Barbatos Lupus unlock safety. Okay, and also this Hasmal is a mobile armor, and this is the free unit Orga Shiden, and also Gundam F91 full power. I will try to use this unit from battleship. I need to recover my HP here, and I use the mobile armor destroy Gundam here, and also Eos Quanta for beam and physical defense. Turn X, the rear attack expert on the beam expert on also beam expert. Avalanche X, yeah, physical attacker and can stun the enemy. And also my favorite one is the Justice Gundam on Meteor unit, and also the limited unit here, set a Gundam biosensor. Okay, let's start it. I will use my friend unit. Okay, only one battle here, and also four unit come all in the one battle. Okay, three front unit and one rear unit here. Okay, I'm using the friends. Miss. As you can see, Zeta Gundam Biosensor has a huge single target damage on Gundam F91. And my Zeta Gundam died. It's a random. Because the Gundam F91 has a huge evasion unit. I think I will win this battle, and I will try again until we're in 3 stars. I will try to use recover HP on my friend. Miss again. And also miss.
Run! 何だ
手加減はせんよ。
春が来た。
このシーマ様に盾つこうってんだからね、覚悟はできてんだろうね。
悪あがきはもうよせ。
消え去るがいい。
Boom. F91 has gone. Next, Gundam Barbatos Pupus. Boom. And that's Kasmal, the mobile armor.
Kami no sekai e no indo o watashite yaru.
Watashi no menzen kara kiro.
Okay, I think I will win this battle in 3 stars.And thank you guys for watching. I hope you can enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys on the next video. Bye.